Hi guys, welcome to Fact Friday. This week we're talking about trustworthy measurement. So there are three indicators that make measurement trustworthy. They are validity, accuracy, and reliability. What's interesting about validity is actually it's not really defined quantitatively. What makes measurement valid is that you measured the right dimension of the behavior, essentially that you measured the right thing. Maybe it's the right person's behavior. Maybe it's the occurrence of the behavior in the actual setting that's of interest or at a time that's of interest. But again, the value, the quantity, not such a big deal in validity. However, in accuracy, one of the other indicators, that is important for us. Because with accuracy, we're looking at the extent to which what you measured actually matches what happened. So that's observed value actually matching true value, right? That's accuracy. And then, of course, we have reliability. Now, this is really important for us because with reliability, what we're dealing with specifically is we are repeating our measurement, but are we yielding the same results? And if we are yielding the same results, then that means that we've got some reliable measurement. You know, think about Advil, right? If it only worked on one guy, it wouldn't really necessarily be a reliable medication for headaches. But what makes it reliable is that with repeat measure, it had that same effect on pain, right? So reliability is something that's yielded from repeat measure and yielding the same results with each repeat measure. Anyway, these are the three indicators. So I hope that helps, guys, and I'll see you next time.